This concept is also called as Gurutva Akarshana, where the word Akarshana means to attract. And all these planets are attracted and held by the gravity of the sun. It's called Gurutva, that which holds on to. It's from this word Gurutva that we get the English word gravity.